This drill is an advanced technique of mauling where forward momentum is maintained. Here the ball carrier takes a large step in, drives forward, hits with his head to the side, keeping the ball on his hip. The support player secures the ball and continues to drive forward. Second player must be bound to his teammate.